Good day. For today, we will be discussing about how the Cicm missionaries continued their journey in Congo, Africa. Kinshasa is the capital of the Democratic Republic of Congo. Congo has an area slightly less than one quarter of the size of the United States of America, with a population of 71,712,867. It lies on the equator, with one-third of the country to the north and two-thirds to the south.